gonna make this beautiful, beautiful rosy earring. For making these earrings, I'm gonna use some mini roses, needle and thread, jump ring, and earring hooks. And that blue mini beads you see, later on I decided not to use it and keep it real simple. So first of all, I'm gonna sew 3 mini roses together, just like this, so that they look like a triangle. Looks like I have a guest here. Welcome, Mr. Ant. Smell the roses. Now I'm gonna take this jump ring and sew it in the middle of these 3 roses and secure it tightly and properly. Now I'm gonna take a pair of earring hooks and open the loop using the plier so that I can insert it into the jump ring and then close it with the plier. It, my beautiful, beautiful rosy earring is all set. So made one with red roses. Hope it looks beautiful.